NBA 2K17, my team. But it is also a story time about time I almost, this is actually like legit true, like unlike other stories where like they're fake and stuff. Like, this is a story about how I almost or could have got arrested. Now here's Beverly. And you must be wondering, oh man, before you hear the story, just keep in mind, I'm a good kid all around. I don't cause trouble. I mean, I'm a arsehole. But I'm a good kid. So it was a typical Thursday. All right, everything's going fine. Everything's just like going normal, right? And I'm thinking ahead. Can't wait till tomorrow, cause that's when I can watch Supernatural, even though it comes out Thursday. I watch it on the CW app on Friday in the morning. So I'm like, you know what? All good vibes. All good vibes. And then, you know, my day just progresses on and on and on. And it's lunchtime. And when it's lunch, I always buy a bottle of water. Like, flavored water. That's so dope and so good. And I don't know. I felt a weird vibe off my friend Baloney that day, right? And, you know, he's just like, so I usually leave early from lunch. And he's like, bro, can you see your water bottle? I'm like, no, bro. Don't touch my water bottle. He's like, come on, bro. I'm like, no, baloney. You don't touch my water bottle. He's like, come on. I'm like, no. When we leave early, we usually, like, go wait outside our teacher's room or whatever to, like, sign out for study hall to go to the library. But, yeah, we went to the bathroom because I had bio next. Allen kicks to Randall. Like, I had dope period bio. So, and then usually I always ask to go to the bathroom before class. But she was like, hey, Andy, how about go to the bathroom now so you don't have to ask during class? And I'm like, okay. And so I went to the bathroom, and I went to go piss. And Anthony normally doesn't leave early with me and Baloney. I didn't say that name. But Baloney doesn't leave early with me and Dibble, all right? So he was with us today, and I was like, dang, this feels so off, or something like that, right? And I'm peeing, right? He walks up behind me. I thought he was about to, like, do something, and I was like, I was flinching like crazy. And he grabbed the water bottle out of my pouch, like, I those Nike backpacks. He grabbed that out of the pouch. I was like, bro, what are you doing? He's like, Andy must throw it into the vent. This is a crappy bathroom in the Spanish hallway. And so I was just like, why would you do that? And he's like, bro, because I want to see if you get stuck up there. I'm like, don't do that. He's like, dude, just chill out, man. I'm like, don't do that, bro. And like, he was going to throw overhand or something, right? So I thought, oh, there's no way he's going to get in. So I just let him do it, even though I told him not to do it. And he's like, bro, it's fine. And then he chucked it underhand. I was like, what the heck, bro? Went in there, got stuck or something. And the freaking vent was making, like, the weirdest noise in the world. It was like, I'm like, what? And we all started booking out of there. I was like, bro, what'd you do? He's like, I chucked it up there. He's like, really? I was like, bro, I was so pissed. So then I left. We left, and then we went to our class. Allen, like, nothing happened, and, you know, we were sitting there. This is ninth period now, towards the end of ninth period. Like, we have 15 minutes left. And then the dean comes in and he's just like, hey, can I see you real quick? And he walks out. He doesn't say hey or whatever. He's just like, you're going to be charged $250 in legal damages or something like that. I'm like, what? He's like, we saw what you did. We saw what you did in the bathroom. We saw the cameras. They're like, we saw you run out. I ran out, obviously, because I was scared. And I was like, bro, I didn't even do that, though. He's like, well, that's what we saw. And I was like, what are you talking about? And they're like, who did it then? And I'm like, don't worry about it, because I ain't no snitch, right? Obviously, Baloney did it. So then he's like, all right, come here. We're going to talk to the officer, and we're going to see. And I'm just like, okay, whatever. So then he takes me to talk. I tell him everything. I don't snitch still. Because I ain't no snitch, right? But then, like, okay, don't say anything to Baloney when you get back. And I'm like, all right, bet. And I didn't say anything. He was like, Baloney, when I came back, he was like, bro, what happened? And I was like, don't worry about it. He was like, tell me, bro. I'm like, don't worry about it. So next they call me in, write my statement and everything. I tell them exactly what they did. So, you know, I'm not stressing about anything, but Baloney didn't show up because he knows. he got in trouble. $250 in damages. I'm not taking the fall for that, bro. No way. By their lack of production offensively, and then, sorry for the chair. My friend, I'm sorry for that noise as well, but then my friend Dylan got called down there as well, like next morning as well. And he said the same thing as me technically. And I was like, and he's like, bro, they already think it's baloney. So we're all good. I'm like, okay, that's good. And then they called my friend Fatty McClacky. And then he got super pissed. Like, he thought we dragged him into it, but they saw him on the cameras. And I told him, I told the deans, oh, he wasn't part of it, so, you know, he's fine and everything. And he's still freaking out. He's like, if they call me and they accuse me, I'm snitching on baloney. I'm like, all right, do what you want, man. It's your choice. He's like, okay, I don't care. That was it. I could have got arrested. Even the dean said himself, last year, these two kids vandalized the same bathroom, and they were fined with, $100-some of money. So then they got pulled out in handcuffs because they straight up knew they did it. But luckily, you know, if I didn't do it, obviously, but, like, if I straight up did that, I would have been pulled out too. I'm like, nah, I didn't do that, son. So I'm good. But there is the story about how I could have got charged $250 and been handcuffed and arrested out of the school. Honestly, I wouldn't have been arrested for that long. I probably would have been in county jail for like a couple days. Really left them no choice there, because I'm 15. I can't really go to jail or get arrested and get fined. I cannot get arrested. Good from Green. So I don't know. But anyway, guys, hope you guys did enjoy this story time thing. And until next time, now, it is me, the one Asian. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I am really bad at